And I think my arc world was empty, wasn't it? Was it? No? Okay. Well, it's going well in my base shop. I'm still getting storms ripped through here though, which is a bit bizarre. Don't weld these shut just in case I need access. So yeah, we'll leave that as it is. We'll shut it when we put a thingy on. Got pipe heaters on here as well to heat the gases, but still haven't done that either. That's I need to heat the tanks up. But then I haven't finished this room off because I don't even know what pressures and temperatures those tanks are because I haven't put the consoles in. And it looks like oxygen's full. Right, okay. What did I say last? There's a connection to the outside wall there, it should be closed up tight. Where? What? So that wall's got to stay open because it's a service shaft. I just plate it. So we're everything else is sealed in here, isn't it? I need to do MIPS for the pipe heaters to heat the gases that are in these three tanks. But I can't do that until I've got the consoles in and I can read the pressure of the tanks and the temperature. But I got sidetracked with everything else, so this needs finishing. I've got to get a door down here as well. So much to do. Oh, Myrene makes all my MIPS codes. Or she used to. She doesn't anymore. Mind you, I haven't asked her for ages. She kind of guided me when I was first started playing Stationeers. So much knowledge. She's so knowledgeable. She's got a few codes on the workshop. That's annoying. Never mind. And then the other five I can use on the inside here. Because obviously the furnace room's going to need a little bit of heat. Or does it? I'd rather the first furnace room doesn't have heat. Yeah, we won't put any heat in here. Can't believe you don't know who Maureen is. She used to hang out in a lot of Stationeers streams. She plays Ark now. I tried playing Ark once, never again. 6,000 hours. No, I just couldn't get on with it. I just don't know. Right, so we need two housings. Sensors, we can do sensors, can't we? One sensor out of this one. Need two more pipe analyzers out of this one. Four power controllers. We need two batteries for the floor underneath. Be three batteries for floor underneath. Flat walls. Find a power supply now. you can see him in the console. I don't know if you watch or seen Oz Vampire play. He brings up a console and it shows where all your cabling and your pipes is. I'll have to ask him what the command is. Is my microphone on? Oz Vampire, he plays Stationeers, and he brings up a console command. And it kind of highlights and shows where cable is. But not the cable itself, but the power running through it and what's going through the pipework. Because he's got a command on his channel rewards where people can redeem channel rewards to break a random pipe or break a random cable. And if he gets stuck, he uses this console command, and it's part of the game. And he can then have a look around to see where he's missed it. I'll have to ask him what that command is. And why is that upside down? Is that upside down as well? There we go. That's the wrong way around. Sit. I might keep it white in here actually. But yeah. Getting sidetracked on that bit. So that just needs a radiator to finish that bit off. So glad when we get some heat in the base, and I won't be running backwards and forwards to replenish my batteries all the time. That's that done there. That doesn't need anything. No. As you can see, I'm procrastinating because I don't want to do the MIPS codes in front of an audience and show my true weakness. Thank you. cable. I keep leaving things on. I don't mean to. All right, okay. So it's quite a handy thing to know that, just in case you do find yourself with a burst pipe or a burst cable, a burnt out cable. We need to set up the diode slides for that, so that needs to be done. Then we need to... need to do is read. So I don't want to. Yeah. Oh dear. What am I doing? Right. Dire slides. I need to do dire slides. I need one filter dire slide though. Small cable. Have we got any small cable? We have got small cable, so we can do that. We can take no heavy cable with me though. No heavy cable. And we got hardly any copper either. Have we got any copper in this machine? Can get 10 no cable. Four floors plus the furnace room, so we need 5 IC10s. I've got 2 over there, so. But we need 1 for the dire slides. And that needs electrum. With us. Ideally we should be really taking some cable with us as well. I haven't made the laptop yet, no. To be honest, I'm not really a fan of the laptop. It's a handy thing to have, but got to carry it around with you. Love the new laptop. The fact it uses no power is beyond the point and not the reason. Yeah, but I can switch the computer off and it doesn't use any power either. Oh, I don't have to use that. Right, confirm. Export. I was on the right floor. Yeah, I know you can do that. But that means I have to print off the bigger tool belt. And then, you know, I get where you're coming from. Housing, didn't I? And all the tools. I know it holds all the tools. But isn't it just like two extra slots or something? No, it's not. It's four extra slots, isn't it? Just four extra slots. It does make sense printing off the bigger one, yeah. But it's just more to lose. I nearly died earlier. It's only a matter of luck that I found the base. I forgot to switch my beacon on, but I thought I had. And I went out and did all this exploring, and I was miles away from the base. And then I switched on my tracker tablet, and it just came up with a question mark, and I'm like, oh no. I thought it's even by the airlock. I thought I switched it on. I thought, yeah, checked all my batteries. Yeah, I'm fine. Off I go. It's just, yeah.
Power low.
Right, should we see if we can do some MIPS, maybe? I really don't know how to do a MIP, so this could go really horribly wrong, like really badly wrong. So I need to read the room. I need to read the pipe. Is it Alias, the device, and then the... No, it's the thing, isn't it? So we got the valve. Pipe sensor. Gas sensor. Load into the registry. 0. See, now I'm stuck already. I'm stuck already. Can you believe that I'm stuck? No, D1 pressure, load into D2 temperature. Branch to line C is if A is greater than B. So or do I use an SGT there instead? I don't want a branch, I just want an SGT. I don't like branches. Greater than or even to. Greater than. Is there a less than? Less than or even two. Or there's a less than. So R0, less than 20,000. Set. Valve set save D1 on R0. Thing is, Oh dear. Thank you. By name, I don't know what I'm doing. I need it to branch. So if it's branch, if it's greater than, if it's greater than, so if the pressure is greater than, branch the valve off. Why isn't that working? So I'm just trying to get some is it anywhere that does the B number. That is right, yeah. Do I need all these yields? What's it for? Right, okay, so I'm using I'm using the heat from the advanced furnace, the waste heat, to heat the base passively. So through the, so I want to test that the pipe this side. That sound. That pipe isn't more than 20 megapascals, and I'm checking to make sure the pipe isn't, the room isn't more than 310 Kelvin. So that's what, 30 degrees roughly, 37 degrees. So if those two, if the pipe is over 20 megapascals, and if it's over 310 in the room, I don't want that valve, this valve, to come on. But if it's below that, then I want the valve to come on to get heat into the room. Kind of makes sense. Ooh, look, blue batteries. Right, so that's actually going to do what it wants until... until I do the other thing. So it's kind of working. I'm not returning to the first part. Jump to 4. If I jump to 4, then I'm doing that bit, aren't I? But that should make sense, doesn't it? And I've got the 3 other floors that are the same. And then I just gotta change the code for the actual furnace room, which means we need to make another housing. Okay, no worries. I think it'll work. If it does, I'll be very, very surprised. So I need paper. I need a battery for there. Housing for that. Battery 2. And then we should have one more IC chip which we can take for this next bit. Actually, what I could do with that. So 273, if all you say that pipe can't go over. So 2000 degrees. So it's greater than 1500, the valve goes off. If it's less than 273.15, the valve goes on. Because if it's zero, the valve's got to go on. So that's just for the furnace room. So if it's greater than 20 megapascals, the valve goes off. If it's greater than 1500 degrees Kelvin, the valve goes off. If it's less than 20,000, though, the valve goes on. Should bring that down a little bit so it once it gets to 20,000, it's not going to go tick, 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 tick. So if we say 15,000, right, okay. So that sets the, so if it's less than 15,000, the valve comes on. Okay, so we're only using this once, so let's go and see if it works. I mean, what can go wrong? doesn't need to be that much pressure in the pipe. It's just a lot to heat up, isn't it? So that was 5,000, wasn't it? 500. Go for 2 megapascals, I think. So if it's greater than 2,000 or 2 megapascals, switch it off. So it should charge that pipe and all the other pipes down to 2 megapascals. Right, okay, so. I'm gonna have to rework that, I think. Right, so we got some form of base heating going on, so let's yeah. Hey, car toys. Welcome in. Right, gotta check that battery outside to make sure that it's up to temperature. And then we'll see what happens. It's time. 9 o'clock. I will be calling the stream shortly. Got quite a lot achieved today, actually, I think. I'm hoping I have, anyway. We get this past freezing point, I think, and I think we can also see if we can dial in some aliens. See if we can get some what they call it, mushrooms. Oh, I'm stuck. Also lost a tool. I've lost my screwdriver. Just want traders. Anything I want, so he can disappear again. see who this is. He's got security, so is he bringing guns? I don't know. And he's locked. Right, well, that just says it all, doesn't it? With the landing pad being locked. So, turn that off for now. We'll come back once we've saved. But yeah, we'll get down into the base, and we'll call it a night. We've got food. Shelter. And I've got power. Okay, should we save that?